My name is Merve Diuhko. I come from the media Miss and the Messengers from SAMHSA.
And I'm Susie Pack, the Global Director for TWR Women of Hope. Mission partnership is very important as we bring different gifts to the table in the body of Christ. So it's essential that we walk together.
Yes, it's for me it's same, but also something that we really discuss and we try to together look where we go together. Oh yes, it has been amazing. We have met so many new people and it has been so great to have our international guest like Susie here in Finland 1 week. More than 1 week, yeah.
Yes, and it's wonderful because we have different organizations working with different aspects in the world, and so we come and collaborate together and share. I have made some wonderful connections, and hopefully it will be very fruitful for the kingdom. I love what Jesus says, that the world will know that if we're one, we'll point to the Father. And recently I was in Africa and I saw a conductor leading the choir, and everybody in the choir was looking to the conductor and doing their own thing. And that's how I see the church. We're looking to Christ, our conductor, doing our own thing, but expressing that unity and sounding beautiful. So that's what I think this is about, Christian unity. We all looking to Christ, doing the thing that he called us to do, but bringing glory to him by being together doing that very thing.
Everyone has own gifts, and I think that it's so great to see when Christian they use those gifts what they have, and God so ready to give even more, and together we are very powerful tool in God's hand in this very quite a difficult time where we are living now.
The message, we change the ways in which we communicate the message, but the message is the same. We have hope in Christ. Mm-hmm. He's good news of the resurrected Christ, and he's the good news that we're going to be with him forevermore if we come to know him as Lord and Savior. So hope.
Oh yes, hope. I also think that, and the better is coming. Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you very much, Susie and Merve, for this interview.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having us.